Radiography is a branch of medical imaging that we use x-rays, and we use it in different ways. Radiography, yes, it starts with bones, but there's actually a lot more to it. It's a whole modality, a whole branch that we're using x-rays to see inside the body. How we're using it can really vary.
Radiography technologists are everywhere in a clinic or in a hospital. They are part of every single team. I mean, they're part of the emergency team. They're a part of the team in ICU. They're on the floors when patients can't come down. They're running fracture clinics. It's a job where there's just lots of opportunity. All radiography technologists are kind of the starting point as well for many of the other imaging professions like MRI, working in CT, working in the interventional suite, working in sales. Radiography technologists are kind of the foundation of all of imaging.
As long as you have some sort of interest in any sort of imaging modality, like X-ray is a great place to start because that is the foundation of diagnostic imaging. So if you have some sort of interest in that and you're not 100% sure if that's what you want to do, there's always a ton of other options.
So this program will be delivered online. So our hope is that we will be able to be positioned to support people who don't live in this area as well as people who do. Semesters 1 and 2 are all online. At the end of semester 2, we'll have an intensive skills-based training here on campus at the IHS, which is in West Hamilton. The students will come here and spend 2 weeks. They'll learn a little bit about patient care and how to manage a patient, how to move a patient on in a wheelchair, transfer a patient from one stretcher to another stretcher, just taking care of a patient, watching their vitals, all of those type of things. But they'll also learn some basic skills for x-ray, to understand how they would position a patient for x-ray and how they will talk to a patient and explain the procedure, how they'll operate the equipment, moving it around, positioning the patient in the room. All of those things are covered in that first intensive skills-based training. After the students finish semester 2, they will have 2 days a week on clinical placement for semesters 3 and 4. And then they'll be doing didactic courses still. So 3 courses plus 2 days a week. So they're going to be quite busy, but they'll have the opportunity to really enhance their knowledge of the skills in their clinical environment. Semesters 5 and 6 will be entirely focused on, for the most part, on clinical activities. And then at the end of semester 3 and semester 4, the students will come here again for some skills-based intensive. So it's a little bit more, maybe the exposure to CT, exposure to sort of trauma cases. It's really giving them foundational tools to take back with them to the clinical environment.
This program just requires a lot of like focus and a lot of passion, and as long as you work towards what you love to do, then I mean, you're set up for success, I guess.